Auth0 is a popular online service that allows developers to easily configure and manage login capabilities for their applications. The Auth0 service was acquired by Okta company in 2021, and in this video I will review the service and provide a simple introduction of its key capabilities. The most common use case for Auth0 is to manage user identities, handle authentication flows, and secure access to applications and APIs. The Auth0 platform provides multiple services, but the core features can be grouped into the following list. Universal Login, probably the most used one. It allows developers to customize a login form that can be integrated into applications. Single Sign-On. Auth0 supports Single Sign-On, which allows users to authenticate once and gain access to multiple applications. This is useful if you, for example, want to log into a service such as Google, and then later on you can be authenticated in other applications such as Gmail, YouTube, or Google Analytics. Multi-factor authentication, also known as MFA. Auth0 includes support for MFA, adding an extra layer of security by requiring users to provide a second form of verification. Usually this is in the form of an authentication code to the user's device. Social identity providers. This is really useful if your application wants to support the login via social providers like Google, Facebook, or Twitter. Auth0 also supports passwordless login, which allows users to authenticate via one-time code that has been sent to their email or their mobile phone. Authorization. This is really useful if your application has different sections that not all users can access to. This way you can manage roles and permissions easily. From a developer's perspective, it exposes API and SDKs that can be used to easily integrate with Auth0's backend. For example, support for JavaScript, Python, Java, or PHP can easily be found on their website. In terms of security, Auth0 adheres to the industry security standards like OAuth 2.0. This can reduce the time and resources that developers need to spend on handling user tokens and their sessions. The power of Auth0 is in its comprehensive dashboard, though. It allows developers and managers to keep track of user activity. In a single place, you can monitor login activity, managing users, or keeping track of configuring your applications.